The three biggest mistakes in the Rittenhouse trial. Number one, the curfew charge was dismissed because the state didn't prove one simple element. All they needed to do was put a witness on the stand to prove that there was a curfew, but they just didn't.
Number two, the prosecution messed up their opening statement by saying Rittenhouse was chasing the victim. But there was a drone video showing Rittenhouse was being chased. They knew this, said it anyway, and lost a lot of credibility with the jury.
And the big one, number three, the prosecution commented on Rittenhouse's right to remain silent. You know from my videos that you can always invoke the fifth and they can't bring it up in court, but the state did it anyway and the judge was pissed. Even if the jury found him guilty, this huge mistake could have caused a mistrial and he may have walked out of court that day. Did these mistakes change the outcome of the case? Tell me your thoughts.